All right. Welcome in. Today, these gargoyles go down. They're not making another day on this planet. But first, we're gonna go do two different things. I also gotta make sure not to continue. Because I went on my first file and went and fought them. And they were not hard. Granted, I'm like 200 something. Okay. So, first thing we're gonna do. I guess this is a three different things. Because I ran through this area on that other file. We're going to grab this because it's stone, it's regular stone 5. And then, I guess here, we're going to go get the Cragblade Ash of War. Oh. Okay, I don't know why. Okay. Ah. Alright. Huh, because in my last playthrough, this is still in the stupid, mode for the other thing. In that case, now I need pants. Sure, why not? Well, I guess we'll fight the boss here. May as well. Yeah, it's just for rune, so it doesn't really matter too much. Alright, got that one. And this Crucible Knight's gonna be a pain in the dick, though. Oh, that was not a good idea. Damn it. Okay, whatever. Not even here for you, anyway. I don't have a single side of grace anywhere. That's annoying. Can I get out of here, please? There we go. Do-do-do-do. Not even the sight of grace outside the castle? That's a bit weird. Anyway, I guess I'll grab it now. Then I'm really only here for a scarab. Should be like the west of here. Yeah, like right up there. There it is. Alright. Then Stormvale Castle. Do. That anymore. Because those gargoyles are immune to any kind of status. Ooh, what's this? Eh. So, we're gonna go for a different actual war with a different infusion. There we go. And misery cords, whatever. Alright. Now we can do heavy infusions. So heavy with Crag Blade should make my damage go up quite a bit. And there's gonna be one other boss we'll use this for. Oh, I'm gonna do a little bit less damage. That's annoying. I guess we're gonna keep it on cold, just because I'm doing more damage that way. Oh! Hi, Ashfrost. How are you today? Do 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 do.
Greetings. Are you here for spit?
No ghost ones, but I do have a couple grave ones. I guess we can try the wolves. Do 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 do. Flasks. Now that should be good. Alright, let's go try this shit again. Of course, I gotta go all the way back over there. Luckily, it's just a hop, skip, and a jump over here. Also, that's not going to help me a lot. Alright, so you are probably fine as is to keep. Yeah. Alright, D. We gotta take this one out super fast. Nope. That should have been something I planned for. Ah, shit. Okay. Okay, maybe the dogs aren't worth it. They die super fast. Okay. So I guess Stormhawk it is. Because at least then I'll do a lot of damage. Okay, D, don't go do anything. Well, here's the other one. Oh, hey. Okay. Ooh. Do I have a rune to use? Yes. I guess that's not going to help me that much. I should do that first, whatever. Okay. realize I put them there. Oh my god. Fucking kidding me? Oh my god, this is gonna be irritating as shit. Oh, is the... Uh-oh. Okay. We're good. We're good. Really? Right out the gate. Okay. And I'm dead, okay. Alright, that's not bad. It's not bad. Nothing for poison. Stamina, I guess. Ah, oh, fuck. I forgot to get D. Oh, well. Doing a lot of damage, though. Fucking goddamn. Can't roll away, can't roll toward him. Oh my fucking god. Hate these fucking gargoyles so damn much. Ugh. do. Oh shit, okay, whatever, it's fine. Probably did that way too early, but whatever. Oh, hey, that's fine. No, get away from me. Why? What? Why do they have poison? They're hard enough without it. And then the poison does damage too. God, that's irritating shit. Wow, and you're starting with it, too. Why do you breathe poison, you stupid piece of shit? Oh my god, what? It's like one hit away. Oh my fucking god, get away from me. Alright, he's done. What are you fucking kidding me? You motherfucker. Okay. All right. This is some bullshit. Last one of these two. Alright, we need to get this one done now. All right, we're in the best position possible. Oh shit. I'm stuck in the wall. All right, we're gonna get them this time. Fuck these guys. Fucking piece of shit. Wow, okay. Fuck you. One more fucking god damn it. Oh my
fucking god.
You motherfucker. Know what? I don't think there's anybody here, is there? No, just D. Okay. So fucking close. All right, now what? See if that one has any rune orcs to buy. Oh my fucking god. Do something other than that, please? One like right here somewhere. I thought there was a merchant over here. Where is he? Down here. Yep, there he is. Thousands? It's like 3,000 for that cookbook. Two. What do I need? Oh, I just need hefty bones. Okay. Let's go get two hefty bones and we can try that too. Which means I need to kill a bear. like that one. Let's get one more. Is there another random bear I can just kill? Oh, there's a rune bear over here I can kill. What's even down here? That's the charged heavy one? Yeah. That might be better than the strength one. Then we're going to do one more thing to try it out. We're going to put this as Keen Affinity and see if I can do something.
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arms.
Quality might be the best way. Now we're gonna see if I can buff these with grease. If not, we're gonna go back to cold. Oh, I can. Okay. I guess fire grease would be the best one. Then exalted flesh. And then let's rank a crone. I need a merchant that actually sells something worth something. Yeah, I don't think this one has any rune arcs to help me out. God, I cannot wait for Goldfrey to kick my ass too.
No.
Nope, okay. I don't think this one. Yeah, I don't think this one actually sells anything worth anything. Although I don't think I've been this one. Do 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 do. They're gonna follow me to the merchant. I don't want them to do anything. Do 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 do. Oh. should be it, right? Yeah, because there's the merchant.
Well, how can I help?
Nothing. Fucking nothing. Though that might be spending some runes on. Journey. Do do do. Alright, let's go fuck this guy up. Not what I wanted. Garbage. Okay. I don't know where there's any other merchants at. I don't think Patches sells any. No, we're gonna make a little detour. Oh, there's one there. We're gonna make a detour, go through a dungeon. Maybe I'll have some runes afterward. Also, this. All right, he's oh, right here. Do 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 do. You got anything, buddy?
You again? I don't want any.
Oh, you do. And what is this? Well, do 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 do.
Well done. Well.
All right, I need 12,000. Well, I need more than that.
You okay? I don't want.
Can I get 2,000 more? Yeah.
Well done. Well, we on.
All right, whatever. Do 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 do. Dumb knight. Oh, there's a golden seed here. Oh, that's worth it. Do 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 do. Wait a minute. Alright, if I'm gonna do this, I may as well go back to the cold infusion. I just gotta remember to put it back the way it was.
Well, I took you for dinner, no matter its layout.
Hi, Noodles. Congrats on being first. How are you? So luckily this dungeon shouldn't take too long. And we might get some upgrade material while we're at it. Do, 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 do. Hopefully get enough fives. Nice. What do you mean, nice? It actually has not been a nice stream. It's been a horrible one. I absolutely lost my shit a second ago. Okay, I guess that is nice. Do 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 do. Because both my weapon and my stupid talisman take the same upgrade material for some stupid reason. They would. Well, no, Noodle, you weren't here for it, but like, I spent so long. I almost beat the boss I'm stuck at. And, shit. Ah, fuck. Yeah, come over here, dickhead. And it was literally one hit away, and I fucked it up. And I don't want that. Wait, why bonk? Might help. It's dex based. You flood the bot. Yeah. Yeah. It was my greed. Ah, shit. Oh well, I know it's possible where I'm at to do it, but we're gonna have to wait to do it. Because worst case scenario, I can just get armor and tank. Eh, Stomper 4 is useless to me. Oh, hey. Oh, well. At least I spent $1,500 on my fucking car today. Ugh. And I had enough left over to get me some edibles, because good lord, I need those after this week. No stones, nothing. Alright. Hey, little person. Yep. Very fair. Yep, it's been a week. Oh. I thought I fell on my death. That would have been horrible. Yeah, you can keep going, my guy. Yeah, I don't think there's anything there I care about. Oh. Please be a five. Fuck. Oh my god, why can't I find no more fives? Saw me. Can I get this guy? Nope. Yep. Now can I get you? Hey, you, get down here. Do. Nothing over here, nope. Oh, I missed a stone. It's not gonna be a five like I need. Oh wait, I don't need this on anymore. All right, this is going to be a hard part. There's two of these. All right, no problem, noodles. Take care of your job. Oh, okay, that was easy. And I'm getting rune arcs, so that's good. Okay, we're good. No, I don't need that anymore. Okay, luckily there's two summons for this fight. So it's not gonna be as bad. There's Blackguard, and then... Come on. You helped me with Radahn, but you're gonna do some heavy lifting here, my guy. Alright. This guy might be a bit difficult. Oh god, get out of the lava. Oh shit. Are you not gonna... No, no, you don't. Okay. Well, he's easier than the other one. And I don't have to run back at all. Yeah, we can do Patches' thing too while we're here. God, why are you going to me? Close. Oh, there goes that guy. Oh no. All right, well, he's frosted. That's fine. Get fuck, nerd. Well, I can at least sit here. I have enough for like one, maybe two of these. Never mind, I don't have enough for one. Oh, you think you're slick. Well, spells ain't gonna do nothing. Oh. Ooh, he's one hit away. Fucking goddamn it. Okay. All right. God, I can't beat a single person today. Oh, wow, that does so much. Oh. Shit. Okay. So just a charge attack. In which case, I have a talisman for that. Probably don't need that. No, no bonking, please. I'm already getting bonked enough. Fuck, okay. I got stuck in the rock. Do 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 do. Don't know why I got stuck in the rock, but I got stuck in the rock. Oh, you're just not gonna... All right, got him. Doot, 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 doot. All right. Best armor in the game. Doot, 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 doot. It's gonna put me in heavy. Oh, anything will put me in heavy if I do that. Yeah, whatever. Scaled armor it is. Alright, patches. Give me something I'm never gonna use. Do-do-do-do.
Hello again. You hunted down?
Are you certain?
No, it's quite all right. I'll give Tanit. Have some rest.
Damn, Patches, you're a piece of shit. Oh, that might actually be worth having.
Cheers for that. Forgot something. No, no trouble to me. Cheers for that.
Look here, you piece of shit. Give me the thing.
Hello again.
Sharper than you.
I was just holding on to. Here you go.
All that for garbage. Okay. How much do I need? 10k? I don't have that on me. 246. I might have enough to get it. But just in case. Do-do-do-do. Because I haven't done this yet. I only have one. Ooh, six. I thought so. I only need 5,000, which I have on me. Oh, I need like 100 more. Guess I better just pump strength for now. Alright, let's go put the Cragblade back on. Put it under the Keen Infusion. Give me a second. Gotta do those new Carnival Dailies every day. Because I'm addicted to one specific gacha game. They put the stupid stamina at the same spot as it normally is. Alright, that should be all of them. Never mind, so you do mine, I get them. Fair enough. I mean, you could do them at work. You just don't want to do a specific part of it. I think I'm done. Yep, alright, done with that. Master Duel's done. Close all these tabs that I don't need. Alright. Do-do-do-do. Back to trying this garbage.
Well, I took you for no matter it's out your arms then.
Ash of War. Wait a minute. I don't have enough. Damn. Put it quality. Alright, let's go try these stupid gargoyles again. I hate these fucking things so much. They're the worst. But hey, at least I have grease now. Do. Although I should throw a runaway to see if I can actually do both at the same time. In fact, never mind, apparently steak won't work. Oh, it takes it off. That's annoying. I'm gonna have this. This crag blade's way better for this. Alright, he's almost. Ah, fuck you two. Ooh. I don't know why I couldn't get a stagger on it, though. Alright, so grease doesn't do anything. But exalted flesh. Alright, D, let's go do this again. We're gonna do this until we beat him. Ah, you bitch. What, you piece of shit? Although we're doing a lot of damage to him. And a quick burst. Do-do-do. Alright, D, let's go. Where'd D go? Yeah, where did he go? All right, well. Oh, he's in the fucking wall, are you serious? That's it for that. Yeah, this run's gonna fail. Yeah. This D was in the fucking wall. Or half it. Okay. Okay. Well, no more exalted flesh. All right, don't get caught in the wall this time, please. I guess the Starly Gel one's gonna be the best. Great. Oh, don't get stuck in the wall again, D. Oh my god, get free from me! All right, got that one. What? Why is there a shockwave? Oh my god, why do you have so bad hitboxes? Well, there goes that. Fuck you, stupid gargoyle. Oh, come on. Get over here. Oh, and stream died. That's not good. Oh, no, 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 no. I hope it fixed itself, because I can't refresh now. Fuck you, you stupid gargoyle piece of shit. Ooh, fuck. And D lived this time. Ooh. Good God. That was the fucking worst. Holy shit. I like put all my shit back. Just think I'm gonna have to do this again. In not super long time. Oof, fuck. All right, back to cold. We're doing all this just to fight a boss that I didn't fight last time. No matter, it's lay out your arms. All right, back to underground. Coffin time, yay! So weird to see the coffin go up instead of down. Oh yeah, there's a side of grace right here in there. Damn. It's a bit weird this grave is here, even if you didn't go through all that. Alright. Now that we're here... Hi, Avatar. Bye, Avatar. Ah, shit. Alright, maybe it wasn't worth it. Oh! Didn't realize you could do that.
Oh no, I gotta go back and get those. No!
Shit. Alright, well. Oh. Alright, don't have to go very far. Good. Fuck that scarab. Not gonna bother with it. Okay. Found some sixes. I need fives, though. Nothing, alright. Stupid ants. Why can't I get up there? Oh, I go around. That's why. Okay. There's a four. Yeah, I don't feel like going over there. I just want to get through all this shit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, okay, we're good. We're safe. Enough. Oh, shit. Oh, hi. I don't know if I want to go in that. We're gonna. Now, I don't know what the hell is all up in this bitch. I know there's a lot, though. I know there's a coffin that'll take me somewhere else. That's not where I want to go.
There is a side of Grace I want to go to, though. There it is. Sixes, but no fives. That one's gonna take me to Lake of Rot, I think. Which don't really want to go to. I want to go up. Don't quite remember how, though. Aha! Still need more, though. Shame. Oh, there it is. Garbage, got it. Hi, gargoyles. Oh, that's where I want to be. Yeah. All right, Fia. I need how much? 2,000? 25, something like that. Oh, that's enough. Okay. Do-do-do-do. I guess I should increase vigor. Do-do-do. Alright, time for a gang fight. Hey, it's a corpse.
realize you hurt. Got you. Next one. Fuck you, Roger. That one. Oh shit. Ooh, they do a lot. Like a lot. I hope I don't have to fight them all again. That'd be annoying as fuck. Knowing my luck, I have to fight them all again, probably. I got that one. Roger is going to be easy. Dude, you do a lot. Oh my god. Roger, you're a big tough guy, aren't you? So if I don't stunlock him, I'm fucked. I don't even need pants. What? Holy shit. Okay. Didn't think that would one-shot me, but it did. You know what? Let me go back to you and put armor on. Do less damage, but I'll take more damage in return. Oh my god, get away from me. Why do you do so much damage? Now for the hard one. Oh god. All right. Oh my god, get away from me, fucking skulls. Okay. Ah, damn it. There goes one. Alright, let's hope there's an easy first one. Oh my god, how much poise do you have? Jesus. Oh, okay. Don't do the thing. Got it. Do-do-do-do. Maybe it's time to just spam the thing. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Two orb packs. What the hell? Just one shot me, okay. Oh my god, can you, like, stop? Jesus. What next? All right. Oh, my fucking gun. Oh, my God. Are you serious? Just all the hits done? Okay. Ooh. Oh my god. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Probably don't even need that. Yeah, that's more than good enough. Although I should probably go buy some prawns, but whatever, it's fine. Oh my god, Jesus. Oh, they're all colossal weapons. That's cool. I wasn't gonna stagger any of them. Wait a minute. Can I summon in here? No, I haven't been, okay. Probably for whatever's after this. Oh, no, I can't. Oh my god, get away from me. All right, just me and you. God, no, get away from me. Cast your shit again. Yeah. Just cast your shit again. Fuck you. Fuck you, you stupid piece of shit. Hi, Thea.
Ah, there you are. I knew you would come. What is it to you to deny us like the dogmatic brute? You are an odd one. I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me? Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hall. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord.
Okay.
When Godwin died, but another extend I must before the time my hands. Will you still let me hold you?
All right. Well, let's go use my runes. And I don't know what else to do for a quest line. Let me look that up. I guess we'll put that to strength. Why not? Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, so I could have just skipped a whole bunch of it. Okay. So I guess I had to do Ronnie's quest line. That's annoying. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna do Ronnie's bullshit. Let's see where this goes, though. I didn't think I could come here. I can't come back, though. Oh, I can't. Okay. Guess I didn't need to drag out an Crucible at all. There's the site of grace right by it. Yep. May as well grab it. Do, 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 do. Well, that's a wonderful surprise. But I guess we're gonna go do a bit of Ronnie's quest. Which means... yes. Do 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 do. Didn't think I had to do this at all. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, I can get the mimic tier, though. That's cool. Probably be where all my upgrade material goes. Not there. Do-do-do-do. You off. Do 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 do. Oh, that's the way to go. Oh, that one, that probably would have helped. Nothing. All right. Nothing up here. Okay. What was the point? Ah, damn it. Well, now that we have Landell unlocked, that means I can go straight to the armor set I want. Hopefully it's just as good as this garbage. Gonna fall off again? Yep. Dumbass. I mean, I'm one to talk because I just fell off this thing. Those are crafting materials, but I don't know what they're crafting for. Oh, butterflies. Do 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 do. Good. No, I don't care about you. I do care about this, however. Because a cult would do a lot for my bleed. That's about it. There we go. Best summon in the game. And Smithing Stone 3. What the fuck? Hi, ball. Die, ball. Oh, hi. Yeah, do it again. Okay. Stupid ball. Oh, hi. Sit down real quick. Really, I just gotta get to the end. Is that an item over there? Oh, it's just a message. Okay. All right. Yep. All right. That last one I can probably avoid, though. Just Just so I don't have to fight the giant one. Well, I got the thing for Ronnie's quest. I don't think there's anything behind here, right? Nope. All right. Nothing. All right. Don't remember where the spits me up. Oh. Well, don't have to be here anymore. Let's go to the rise. Hi, Ronnie.
Ah, not blithe it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sense it is in thy possession, is it not? My thanks, soon must I begin.
Okay.
Ah. My thanks. A strange I am so I must thank you may leave now. It was but brief.
Okay.
What is it? I too.
Alright. Let's go talk to Eiji. Hi, Eiji.
Oh, there you are. Have you heard? Along the dark. It would not, as Lady Rani, you.
Ech.
My purpose. I've served Lady Rani. It has been a long now, Lady. I pray.
Alright, whatever. We're not letting Blythe out. As much as I want to. Yeah, it's not that far of a walk. We can just go over there. Though I should have done this way beforehand, but I wasn't thinking because I don't think. Oh, hey. Drop garbage. Okay, cool. Do. Hey, hi, how's it going? Wait, what else am I being in combat with? Okay, whatever. Oh, hi. It's one of those dickheads. Okay. Do. Yeah, we're skipping this. Fuck that. I should also sit down. Hi, hands. Oh, that actually hits you. Cool. All right, he's gone. Good. Whoa, shit. Okay. Didn't think he could one-shot me. Neat. Okay. Let's do it again. Oh, what the hell? Through the thing? Jesus! Couldn't leave me alone? Oh my god, get away from me. What the fuck? Jesus. Y'all are some bullshit. Alright, well, if I get over there, I should be able to beat him. Oh, shit. Oh my fucking God. Ooh, hey. Woo. All right, he's gone. Don't have to deal with him again. Good. What a jackass. You know what? We're just gonna... item. Garbage. Oh, another item. Another garbage crap. Okay. Ooh. I think there's an item in here. Hopefully there's a stake or a graze here. Oh, thank God. Now for the stupid gods get noble. Oh, it'll be practice for later on. Oh no, don't do now. No! Damn it! And just suddenly stops. Okay. You dick. I summon Torrent here? I can. Okay. Do I even have to fight this guy? Yeah, there goes my 6,000! Yeah, whatever, fuck it. It ain't worth it. He can't catch up to me. I don't even have to fight him. Good. Stay back there. I'll just abandon that 6K. I don't care about it enough. Oh no, did it die again? Please don't tell me the stream damn fucking died again. It died again, that's annoying. Or not? Or not? Oh, okay, I guess we're good. Please refresh if you can hear me. All right, Thea, we got your thing. Hi, Thea. Okay.
I will soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince and first dead of the demigods as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord.
Okay.
I will soon lay with God to conceive my brandish my stay the persecution by becoming.
All right. This is a permanent one now? And there's supposed to be a boss I can fight here. Oh, okay. Hi, Godwin. Yeah, there's supposed to be a boss here. Okay. Okay.
This is good, but I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will, and I will bear a child who will inherit what greater bliss. This is goodbye, my dear.
Okay.
But I am. I choose, and I will bear who will inherit what greater.
Says to reload the area, so we're gonna do that. Sure. Oh, hi. Oh. Oh, okay. Just, okay. Although, if I can probably just get rid of this. Okay. Can I store this thing? Good. Excuse me. Do 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 do. Oh God. Fucking random ass lightning. Didn't hit him at all, okay. Okay. What makes the lightning just appear? 'Cause that That's getting more frequent. That's kind of fucked up. I guess we'll try and fall. I don't like my feet going through there. Okay. And I'm floating. Okay. Oh, come on. You son of a bitch! God damn it. Come on, really? Oh my fucking God! Alright, we're coming back to this. Fuck you, dragon. You know what, we're gonna try one more thing. One more thing. Then we're gonna go through to Laendale. Jesus. Aggressive, can't hit him. And he constantly moves when I try to hit him. Whatever, we'll come back to this. What I'm stronger. Wait a minute. Damn it. Okay. I should have just went to the teleporter. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. I should have kept going forward just to get this side of Grace that's up here. Yeah, whatever. It's fine, it's fine. Touch this. I guess we'll go down here. Come on, go up. Thank you. Do. Gonna backstab you. Oh, hey, no. Oh, you're a statue, okay. Fuck off. Do. What am I in combat with? You? Okay, that's a bit weird, but okay. Whatever. I could just go down here. Nope.
All right, maybe that's why I don't jump down. Yeah, whatever. It's only 10K. Who cares about that? Oh, I do want to go to the shunning rounds, though. Nice try. Move. Wow, okay. Do. Why am I even bothering with the enemies? Wait a minute. Four is not worth it. I can't jump down here yet. It's down there I can. Hi, Mr. M. Dumbass imp. That didn't do it. All right, that works. Oh, I can take angle off. Oh! Why do I have that? Yeah, I guess it doesn't matter if I have it on or not. I had the high ground, douchebag. All right, we're good.
just gotta get past this crucible night. You can't see me. Do, 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 do. Go back up and sit. And we're going to continue on. Oh, I didn't sit here apparently.
My utmost thanks.
Yeah, whatever.
And thus, I shall depart. Farewell. I shall leave Torrin. I wish you luck. I have no...
Yeah, whatever. Go away. Oh, I didn't do box quests. Yeah, whatever, it's fine. I mean, I could do that. It'd take me, like, 5-ish minutes. But all it does is let me do something I can already do. Oh, that does like no damage. No. No. Oh, you can't get me. Oh, never mind. Apparently he can. Right in the tip of my nose. I should respec. I really should. Hold on. How many larval tears do I have? 2? 5? Yeah, I have more than enough to do that. Let's go. Yeah, and I've basically completed this dungeon too. Alright, let's go beat up a witch. Do 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 do. She shouldn't be super hard either. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh, no ball? Okay. Bit weird. I should respec into intelligence because I have a better scaling with it. Although Goldfrey is going to be a pain in the ass, but whatever, we'll deal with that later. If anything, I can just swap to magic with Cragblade. Alright, first one. Third one. Oh, almost one cycle there. Okay. Oh my fucking god. Stupid kids. All right, good. What the hell is that over there? Yeah, whatever. It looked like there was an enemy just randomly over there. Oh, I know what this was to be. Duh. Oh, did I do the thing? Yeah, I did. Okay. No boulder? Okay, it's weird that I don't have. Okay, whatever, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, I didn't set the fucking elevator down. God damn it. Wrong thing. Over here. Of course. Yep, phase one. Get out of here. Rani, my dear daughter, move thy might into being. All right, now I can respec. I think we're going to split my dex into intelligence.
Where did he flee? Is it thy way to become now?
Do, 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 do. I need a minimum of that. I'll put you to 20 right now. Either way, it's two. All right. Pants go back on. It's still the same scaling. Whatever. It's fine. Whatever. Although I'm doing a little bit more of this. Wait, how much? Not a lot. Okay. Alright, let's go get my armor for the run, and then I think we'll call it there. 3.5 hours. Yeah, that's been going for a while. Okay. Hopefully he doesn't notice me just running. Nope. Okay, we're good. Yeah, I guess I can run and get these items. Nope. Item over here. Oh, I don't remember what this is. I know all these guys, though. Throwing pots! Fuck, okay. Whatever, it's fine. Do. Uh-oh. Controller? Why'd you disconnect? Come on, don't do this to me now. Oh great, it just won't connect to the PC. Neat. Alright, well I guess we're just gonna end here. Fuck it. Well. Thank you for joining me today, even though it was a bit kind of fucked up today. Let's see who to raid. Allie came back after a long break. Let's go give Allie the raid. Oh, cancel raid. I forgot. I gotta cancel. I gotta. There we go. Now I can go ahead and start the raid. Alright, well, thank you for joining me. If you have access to the. If you have access to the emotes, here's the first raid message. If not, here's the second one. Tomorrow, me and Nep playing Paranormal Cleanup. Hopefully that goes smoothly. If not, whatever, it's fine. Otherwise, I will see you guys later. Buh-bye.